हेलो भाई साहब, सुनील रामकृष्ण है। ये बेसिकली डिस्कसिंग वन ऑफ द टॉपिक दैट इज दिस टॉपिक एक्चुअली वर्ड्स बेसिकली। सो डिफेंड बेसिकली अर्थ प्लैनेट इज टेलिंग दैट बेसिकली वी आर डिफेंडेड एंड लाइक दिस बेसिकली जनरल थिंग बेसिकली वी टॉक विद द पीपल बेसिकली। इन दिस बेसिकली द माइक्रोसॉफ्ट टूल दैट बेसिकली वी हैव गॉट दिस मैनी वर्ड्स दिस मैनी पीपल इन दिस बेसिकली दे से दैट बेसिकली वी हैव प्रिपेयर दैट ऑल्सो दिस ऑल्सो बेसिकली वैन बेसिकली दिस इज गोइंग टू हैपन दैट ऑल्सो दे टू दैट बेसिकली। वैन दिस विल बी गोइंग टू स्टार्ट दैट ऑल्सो बेसिकली दे टोल्ड मीन्स वैन दिस विल स्टार्ट बेसिकली दैट Oxford University told that basically, sorry, Oxford University asked them basically, when you are going to start this, basically then they told them basically, that basically you only have the words, no, basically, you only basically decides when this is going to start. Then basically they told them the highest Hindustan, sorry, highest earthquake basically in Hindustan, highest earthquake basically in the Hindustan basically, what is the how basically you will calculate this basically. Then it is according to the IT industry basically I can calculate it basically. But rest of industry basically that I can't calculate basically. Then one of the person told that basically this basically the paper basically which you are seeing basically yes basically I can see. That basically calculates the highest earthquake basically. Then basically you told that okay basically. So one of the person told that basically which type of power supply basically you are going to pass to the human body basically so that basically the earthquake is going to happen to Vadodara city. Then he told that basically that need to check when which kind of earth data basically you are going to pass to the Mumbai city, then basically the earthquake will happen and the sea water is going to attract within the second basically. Then they told that basically that's very dangerous thing here basically. That means you have to say within second basically Mumbai will end exactly basically. So that basically the one of the person told that don't worry basically for that basically Jesus Christ family group and basically they are doing the experiment basically. They basically have created one or two city basically in Italy basically that keeps on basically that basically goes under the water and then basically they again basically the entire city basically comes out of the water basically. The people basically not a single people basically dies. The people who dies basically there basically they have to do more R&D basically. So just see basically how dangerous thing is basically. That means basically somebody is literally doing the R&D. That is experiment basically. Literally basically is Jesus Christ family basically are doing the experiment basically. That's why basically that family basically visits Asia basically whenever basically the partition basically that is the 11 parts basically gets divided basically. This whenever basically happens they literally jumps to the Asia land basically. That means they are doing experiment in USA, they are doing experiment in UK, they are doing experiment in Italy. One of the person told that also basically. You want to say that basically the Swaminarayan family is also connected with Jesus Christ basically. Then he told that yes basically. Like this basically they are connecting to the India basically. So like this basically they are connecting to the Hindu caste basically. Like this Muslim also basically there. Yes, no basically Muslim are also basically there. Muhammad family basically. Muhammad Peygamber family basically they are connected with that also basically. Then basically they told that how basically they are connected with the Swaminarayan group basically. Then he told that basically for that basically they need to check basically how they are connected with the family group basically. That means you want to say that some Swaminarayan group basically are in Christian also. That means you want to say that Swaminarayan group he basically in the Swaminarayan group also and his family basically is in Christian group also. Then it told that yes, like this basically Swaminarayan group and Christian group basically have become one. Then it told that yes, yeah basically. Then where the Swaminarayan is staying basically, Swaminarayan God basically, because history never ends basically. Then it told that basically he might be staying in India only basically with location that basically we don't know basically. That means basically the USA land basically is just for kept for the experiment basically. Then one of the person told that might be possible here basically. Then what about the Singapore basically? Then he told that Singapore basically is dollar also, no, basically. That is basically part of the American dollar basically. That is just part of the American dollar. That means they are also basically into the experiment. Then another person told them basically, the entire IT industry basically are connected with the software, USA, UK, and then the Italy. Then into the yes, basically they are totally connected with the UK, USA, like this basically. Then he told that basically that means basically the software industry basically if anything will happen to that USA, UK, Italy, then basically entire India basically is going to suffer from the software industry. Then he told that basically no, basically there is not. I think you are wrong side basically, because the power supply which basically the software industry is getting, that control basically India is having. Then he told that oh, that means you want to say that basically the power supply which basically the Mumbai city is getting, and when the basically the entire Mumbai city is getting the energy basically inside that body basically, that is the set of words basically. Yes, that is the set of words basically which is going to end entire Mumbai city within 1 second. Within 1 second basically. But when this will then when basically this is going to happen basically. Then one of the person told that basically who is staying near the sea water basically. Then they told that basically they will be getting this first information basically, that when basically the city is going underwater. Few people says that basically we have taken room basically for 100 year, but do you think basically 100 year basically will be going to work? So that's no. They basically told that basically they have taken room and flats in the Dubai also, Sharjah also, like this basically also they are taken basically. So they have also taken the backup basically, like same with the Jesus family basically. Every time basically they comes to the Asia land. Then one of the person told that have you ever seen the Jesus family? How basically they are looking? Then he told that no, basically I have not seen basically. If you will see basically, then only you can able to track na basically that this is Jesus Christ family, this is Swami Narayan family, this is Sri Krishna family, this is Shankar Bhagwan family, Shiv Shankar ji family, this basically person which is going, he is a Guru Nanak family. Then only basically you can able to track na basically. Then he told that yes basically yeah. If you don't know the basically who is that family, then basically how you are going to track basically. Then he told that yes yeah, you are correct, you are 100% correct basically. Then one of the person told that do you have the list of that words basically, this dangerous words basically, this because these words basically are connecting directly to this, and this basically currently we are taking the example of this basically. This group told that basically they can give the 7 days basically. Then on the base of what basically parameter they have told that basically they will give the 7 days basically. This data basically they have. Then they told that yes, basically they have this data basically. They have this data basically. They have this data basically. The Ayodhya basically Ram Janmabhoomi group basically have this data basically. That means you want to say that entire chain basically they have prepared, like Sri Krishna God family. Sri Krishna God family are connected with the Sri Ram family. Sri Ram group family basically are connected to the Sri Krishna family. Like this basically entire chain basically has divided basically. Then he told that yes basically, like these Muslim families are connected, Shiv Shankar family, the entire God family basically has created the world basically. Then he told that yes basically, entire God family groups has basically created the world basically. But few people are basically there basically would say that basically we don't believe in God basically. That type of people also basically are there. That type of people basically are also there basically. So next video basically we are going to see a little bit more about this.